I remember a guy from New York saying to me, who's the big comedy act in New Zealand? And I said, oh, some yodeling lesbian twins.
It's all about hip movement.
When we were growing up, you know how mothers sometimes say, oh, where did I go wrong? Mum was great. She said, it's got nothing to do with me.
It was a shock.
Yes.
She said, wait until your sister finds out.
And I said, you've got another thing coming, Mum.
Made it and you've got to take your head off to them.
Never dirty, but scruffy.
And they add a bit of colour.
Good old country and western girls.
Just take a long, hard look at them, ladies and gentlemen.
Those characters just sort of come out of us.
Hey, that's the sort of man we're churning out in this country.
They're the life of the party, those gay people, and it's lovely to have them around.
Just another highway, just another roadside cafe.
In any kind of political movement, there's always a song that maybe makes people feel brave or strong.
We were massively radical.
You just couldn't wait to get in there. Last year, things changed once again.
I never said.
Jules said, I've been diagnosed with breast cancer.
She was just so courageous. She was just amazing.
Guess her from the tops.
I thought about, you know, would we ever write a song about it? And I just think cancer's the hardest word to rhyme with anything.
We don't know them that well, do we, Kim? We don't sort of mix in the same circles. And me being a ladies' man, of course.
Yeah.